Welcome back, guys. Let's have another cardboard freestyle. Still have the cat with us. She's very curious. I don't even know if that was in the video. Holy shit. That was like a half or three quarter throttle friggin' blip just to see what would happen, and that was the result. Yikes. I love that. That's probably my favoriteest thing of all. Just like finding that sweet spot between falling backwards and going forward. Just roasting the tiger. What are you doing? As soon as it crashes, she jumps down. She's like, it's safe. The wheels aren't on the ground. She knows. Yeah, you can't get me. You little rat. Can't get you now.
Can't get you now.
Well, I said it last time, I think this truck is backflip capable. I think I've proved it a few times now. I better stop before I break this thing. I really don't want to. Really? You're not scared anymore? You just want to play now? She wants to be under the jump when it goes. That's cool. What are you chickening out for? Get back there. I bought a tiny battery for this. I never thought it would last, and it lasts so long. It gets me in trouble. I need a 5-10 minute runtime, and it's giving me, I don't know. I've never actually ran it full from full charge to fully dead. Fully charged it twice. Yeah. guys. We should do that, guys. Figure out a way to tie this little truck down on some cardboard and see if we can ignite the cardboard. I think that's a great idea. How much friction can it take before it starts to turn to smoke? Whoa. Thing is too fast for its own good in the house, I tell you. Wish I could get the other half of this on video, because I do a wheelie off of there. And then you don't see when I land, it's like between the legs of a chair, and then through the other legs of the chair. It's like more driving going on here than it looks like. Yes! And landed it on the wheels. Is that like a double backflip? And I think I got the landing in the video. Which none of the other ones were, I don't think. Hey. Time for a break, you said? Huh? I need to find some kind of module that I can plug into the receiver. And it's going to have to be small. But I can then wire the button for the lights into that switches the modes. So then I could switch modes with my remote. That would be sweet. And it's just a momentary contact kind of switch, so just a push button, tap, tap, tap kind of thing changes the modes. It's got to be something like that. If anybody knows, comment it below in the video, appreciate it. It's got to be some cheap little module you can buy that just does exactly that. Oh. If I back up, it's going to roll. If I go forward, I don't know if it will. Oh, it rolled anyway. Again. Yeah. Hey, what's the matter? Hey, oh no, 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 knock that off. Don't headbutt my phone off the table. No, don't do that. Kiko. Yeah. That was sweet. That was sweet. Trying to tell me to stop? Yeah? Is it annoying to you? Yeah. What? Until next time, have a good one.